Dogs have found their way into every corner of our lives.
He is very lovey.
They're our companions, our saviors. And yet, we're only beginning to understand how their brains actually work.
I like to use the phrase dogs smell in color.
Dogs have nose prints in the same way that we have fingerprints.
Dogs are both prey and predator.
Every dog breed is just another version of a wolf.
So how did dogs and humans become so intertwined?
Instead of being afraid of humans, a population of wolves, they actually became attracted to all the yummy garbage that the humans were creating. Survival of the friendliest is really the most successful evolutionary strategy that has been identified.
Dogs have 16 different facial expressions.
Dogs are constantly communicating with us.
Stick, is that your favorite?
They can smell our mood, adrenaline. They can even smell our stress.
What people view as a great dog today is what service dogs have been raised and trained to be for a century.
We can all get closer to our dogs if we know their secrets.